Yo, what's up, guys? So I played hoops, I played drop shot, and you guys asked me to play the rest of the extra modes. So let's play some Rumble for today, and then the next video I'll play some Snow Day. So let's get into some Rumble. I haven't played Rumble in a minute. I haven't played Rumble in so long, it feels like. I'm probably gonna suck at it, not gonna lie, but let's get into it. Hopefully we can get some goals within the first 10 seconds, get some normie goals, as the Rumble players would call it. Let's get into it, see how it goes. Oh my god, I did not know that you can get Rumble on this map. I did not know that. We got a full lobby of Xbox players. This guy's name is Xbox Stunton, so I'm gonna assume they're all Xbox players. I haven't played this map in a while, dude. Oh my god, this is gonna be weird. This is such a troll. This whole like, this map, this mode, everything about it just feels so troll. Oh no, we lost. I'm gonna punch him away. Wow. Okay. These guys are legends, bro. Like, what can we do about this? There's nothing that can be done about Rumble mains. What can we do? The guy is a dude. Also, you know what's crazy? I never get spikes or plunger in this mode. It feels like I never, dude. The RNG gods never on my side, bro. These guys are just insane. All right, try to control this. No way, we booted at the same time. I always get the boot or the one that gives the other team boost. Like, those are both good for the other team. It kicks them back onto their side, and it gives them boost. Oh, I got spikes! I can't believe it. Oh no. No. Are you kidding me? These guys can read the spikes like it's nothing. This is insane. I remember why I stopped playing this game mode, though. Oh, I accidentally pressed my button. My item button. It's one like my normal driving around stick. Look, I gave him boost. I told you, that's all I ever get in this mode. I just helped him out. Ah, it's not in. Pain. Alright, I gotta focus on just shooting normally. Ignore the power-ups. I kinda wanna just use this to fly with the ball, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm using it. I don't care. I'm gonna own goal. Oh, teammate's going crazy. He's going crazy. Why are these guys crazy at this mode, though? Wait, no way. Is this scoreable? I'm switching. Anything that's not spikes, I'm using right away. I just don't know how to use the stuff in this mode. Dude, like, no way, right? No chance. Wait. Leave it, leave it. Aw. Pain, I would probably score, but it's okay. Obviously doesn't know that I have spikes. If I'm not gonna use my spikes now, this is gonna be ultimate pain, though. This is huge. Oh, massive. He's going crazy. I lost it? I don't know how this game mode works, dude. I don't know how the spikes work. I had like this crazy play in mind. I thought I was about to go crazy with it. I'm just kicking him away. Oh, you gave me boost. Misplay. Not a chance, right? Oh! I just launched it into a Kuxer pinch for him. I froze it. And he has this plunger, dude. No way. We're about to lose 1-0. I can't play on this extra map. Oh, this is it. As long as they don't have, like, some crazy power up, dude. Go for the ball. Nice. Doable, doable. Oh, they misread. It's my time to shine. Give me the boost. There we go. We're going crazy. We're going crazy. I'll take it. I hope they give me as much boost as possible. That's my favorite thing. Not only do you have unlimited boost, like full boosting, but you also get 100 boost after that thing goes away. It's like easily the best power up to get hit with. It's not even close. Oh no. He's playing like the net's in a normal spot. I'm trying to pass it off the corner wall. Wait, back. Okay. I'm actually good with the magnet though. I'm not even kidding. Dude, okay, that's how you know these guys play Rumble way too much. When they actually know how to use that thing. No, wait, like everyone decides to touch the ball when I use my... Wow, what is happening? I realize why you guys wanted me to play this. What? How did I die? Did he have power hitter maybe? Oh, the absolute... How come they always have plunger, bro? Every time I hit a shot, they always have plunger. Oh, that's two of them. Get back here, ball. I kind of wasted my plunger there. I should have waited. Alright, it's fine. I'm about to go crazy. Give me spikes. Oh. No way, dude. They have the counter every time. I guess there is three of them. Chances are they have one counter. If this was a normal map, it'd be better because I know, like, could probably definitely win off of just, like, playing the normal game. Oh no, dude. Okay, at least our team has the blocks as well. Yeah, I don't like how the net's in front in this map. There's definitely potential for some cool goals, but I just don't like it compared to the normal setup. I'm gonna wait middle here if he wants to use me somehow. Some way. Okay. I have my freeze though, so it should be fine in theory. Guys, this is officially my least favorite mode. Like, we're fine. I'm beating every single player on the team by a mile, and a boxing glove comes up. These guys play this too much, dude. There is no way those guys don't have at least 10,000 hours in that game mode. There is no shot. I'm getting into the next game. We're gonna win the next one. Let's get to the next one. Guys, no way you're making me play on these maps. There's no way I don't get one normal map in this video, dude. Oh my god, I can't believe this. I suck on these maps. Like, I don't know how to play them. I don't know how the bounces work. This is just a new level of pain, but we'll see. Maybe we'll pop off this game. Sorry, I just finished eating. The queue is taking a while. Like, dude. Oh my god. Clutch Jesus is crazy. I was scoring the 100, and this guy just launches me away, bro. Everyone's just kicking each other. Alright, we got this. Focus, regain. We're getting riled up. Okay, I don't know what I was trying there. I thought maybe I could drive off the... Wait, you have unlimited flip off these ramps, I think. Well, in theory, you should. Bounce. Poggers. Oh, huge save. Extremely clutch. Oh. Dude, no way! Every time I'm about to score, they bump me. They just kick me away. Nice. Huge. Clutch Jesus is crazy, bro. Someone sign this guy to a Rumble team. Please, someone just sign him. Focus. Serious. This is serious stuff. Alright, I'm waiting behind. I'll let no swearing, please. I'm streaming. Get a banger here. Huge. I actually wasn't sure if he was going to hit it. So I kind of was out of position. Alright, I'm confused. I'm discombobulated. Is that the right word? Alright. I'm about to go crazy. No, wait. That's fine. We baited out a boxing glove. That's huge. That's a win for us, I'd say. Alright, never mind. They have the best power-ups in the game. Wait, this is crazy. So I think the play here, I fly up to the ceiling, I look at one of them, and I just TP him. And now he's on the ceiling, right? Wait, it didn't work at all. He just TP'd back. Oh, and that's just the classic. Everyone gets spikes, dude. I think I've had spikes one time in this whole video, and it just did nothing. He doesn't die. I think if I killed him there anyway, it probably just goes straight in my net. So that's fine. I'll take it. We're getting carried by clutch Jesus right now, guys. I don't think I'd be lying if I told you this is the last Rumble video you'll see on my channel, at least until next season. Oh, my teammate was up as well. Sorry. All right, Flippy set it over all three. I'm gonna hold on to my boot here. Let's try to use our boot wisely. Okay. All right. Wow, this is going crazy. Oh, that's huge. That was actually genius. We bumped the guy with the power hitter. Oh, I bumped him as well. Wait, I'm going crazy. No, he bumped me. Oh my God, what just happened? Clutch Jesus is everywhere. I bumped this guy and then I almost landed on it. I was about to land on it and I got bumped into the other guy. Wait, that was crazy. Why are you playing Clutch Jesus? Not me. I'm not doing nothing this game, bro. I don't know how to use any of these. Oh, tornado time. I'm about to just drive into them, bro. I don't know how to use this with the ball. Look at all these pads up here. I didn't realize. No way, he stole my boost. Maybe I should just become a demoer for my team. Wait. No, the team play. Look at these guys. Look at these guys get plunger. Have I even gotten plunger yet? I got it one time maybe. These guys get plunger every power up, it feels like. Alright, we need to regain. That's not the real. I agree with that. Hold on. We got spikes, baby. I'm about to go off. I'm about to go crazy. I'm about to go crazy. Someone stop me. Someone. They almost did. They thought they did. They thought they did. Mm-mm. We went absolutely crazy right there. Minute 38. About to catch the dub. It's like the first game never happened. Oh, around two of them. Fake. Big fake. Oh, faking again. Clipping on them. Oh, pain, dude. I always forget they don't have a power for 10 seconds. I could have just been farming the first 10 seconds every time. No, dude. I was about to go off. Wait, this is crazy. I was about to double tap that with my power hitter, dude. That would have been nuts, bro. It would have been so good. Alright, my teammates are going off this game, but I have to do nothing. I'm not going to lie. This Rumble stuff got me in a mood right now. You know what I mean? I'm kind of like annoyed, but also kind of enjoying it. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know that that's what happened. All right, I'm about to go crazy. They're about to give me a spike, probably. Of course. Oh, I boosted him as he boosted me. I'm going for the ball. That's the worst thing to give someone with spikes. You just gave him unlimited boost. Oh, pure speed. Of course, I can't clip. Every time I'm about to clip on them, they just destroy me with a boot, a glove, a tornado. I'm giving a boost again. That's all I can do. He tornadoed my shot above the crossbar. I'm a little bit upset. Oh, we're going crazy. I can't see. Again. Oh, I thought I got the boost again. I just used it right away. On me. I cannot read that. I don't know if it's bouncing out on this mode. All right, we're going crazy. We're reading them. Spikes. Give me. No, leave me alone. Why is it showing that guy? Why didn't it show me? Whatever. We Brazil'd them. It counts. All right. We lost the first game. Is what it is. We won the second one. We regained. We had Clutch of Jesus, the best Rumble player in the game. On our team. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have yourself a wonderful day or night. Whatever time it is when you guys are watching this. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Please don't ever tell me to play Rumble again. I don't like it very much. All right. Good night. Bye, guys.